the streets. In boxes and tents, because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country. Only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's great! Yeah, Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again! Oh God, what have I done?
Grave. Why'd they bury this shit out here again? Oh, yeah, because they're assholes. way onto the roof?
That's gonna bring them all down on me.
There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Okay. Isn't that what this shit is? Another Nero recorder.
Sir!
We got a lot of problems, soldier. Which one are you talking about?
We got another train coming in hot.
Get those people to move back. Move back. Radio command, we got no more room. I told them we need another dozen backhoes out here. Shut this site
Sir,
down.
You don't understand.
The hell I don't. Those assholes in Portland just don't listen. I tell them we got no more room out here. We got traffic backed up all the way to Farewell.
We
got from here to Chabot is full of people bleeding out of their goddamn eyes.
Train. No one's answering.
What the hell are you talking
Radio.
About?
Radio, no one's goddamn answering.
Get out!
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan.
Deacon out.
Get in there.
There we go. Okay.